About properties of subtraction. In our previous video, we talk about subtraction and what is subtraction. Now, today I am going to teach you our next topic, which is properties of subtraction. So, observe the following. How many words are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's take away 0. Now, how many words are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now take another example. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. 7 words are here. Now take away 0. How many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So what do you observe? We see that when 0 is subtracted from a number, the number remains the same. Now, again observe the following. How many balls are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's take away 5. So, 5 minus 5 is equals to 0. Another example is, how many toffees? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, take away 8 toffees. 8 minus 8 is equals to 0. So what do we observe? We see that when a number is subtracted from itself, the result is 0. What do we observe? We see that when a number is subtracted from itself, the result is always 0. Let's start the exercise. Fill in the boxes. 4 minus 0 is equals to 4. Because when 0 is subtracted from a number, the number remains the same. 8 minus 8 is equals to 0 because when a number is subtracted from itself, the result is 0. So, 2 minus 0 is equals to 2. 5 minus 5 is equals to 0. 5 minus 0 is equals to 5. 9 minus 9 is equals to 0. So, students, in this video, we will discuss about properties of subtraction. In our next video, we will start our next chapter. Till then, bye-bye and keep practicing.